This is my old box spring, as you can see. I already tore out the bottom part of the box spring, and now I'm hammering down the nails that had the bottom part of the box spring. And then I have this part here. I'm gonna fold it over like this. Then I'm gonna get my staple gun. I'm gonna staple this too. That would be that first part on that. Okay, after you actually get it pulled tight, as tight as you can, staple it too. And pretty much already need to be done what it needs to be. And yes, I know about this corner right there. I'll flip it over and show you the results here. That could be really tight, but one man joke, or woman. down there at the bottom, which I'm not going to be worrying about because it's fabric, and you can always get new fabric and repolsterize. I'm just tired of sleeping on the couch. Next step is taking this base and making me a box. Add them 2x4s in there. Okay, making the first box, we're using the star bit with the star screws, and we're using this wood glue to start this first box.